Now let us see how to add like fractions. So here two figures are given. The first one, it is in the shape of a rectangle, and the second one, it is in the shape of a circle. So here the fraction is 3/8. That is, the shaded part of this figure is 3/8. Out of 8 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So out of 8 parts, 3 parts are shaded. So 3/8. And here also the total parts is 8. And out of 8 parts, 4 parts are shaded. Look at the denominators. Both the denominators are same. So if the denominators are same, they are said to be like fractions. So how to add this fraction? So first write 3/8 plus 4/8. Here both the denominators are same. So write the denominator as it is. And here you have to add the numerator. 3 plus 4. That is equal to 7/8. You add the shaded part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So your answer is 7/8. So this is the way to add the like fractions. Now let us see addition of unlike fractions. The fraction given here is 3/16 plus 5/8. And here the denominators are different. Here it is 16 and here it is 8. So if the denominators are different, it is said to be unlike fraction. Now let us see how to do the addition. So here, in this case, that is, if the denominators are different, we have to find the LCM. So here, you have to find the LCM for the denominator 16 and 8. How to find the LCM? By using the prime factorization. So here, both numbers are 16 and 8. So by using the prime numbers, first I am using 2. How many times? 8 2s are 16 and here it is 4 2s are 8. Now next one, again I am using prime number. 4 2s are 8. 2 2s are 4. Again 2. Since all are even number, we are using 2. 2 2s are 4. 1 2s are 2. Again I have to do it. 2, 1, 2, sir, 2, and this one will come with us. Now you see, you have to do the prime factorization till you get the number 1. Now what you have to do is, you have to multiply all these numbers so that you will get your LCM. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, 4 2s. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16. So your LCM is 16. Now what you have to do is write the first fraction 3/16. So 16, in 16 table how many times? It is 1 time. Plus, when you multiply the denominator by 1, you have to multiply the numerator with the same number so that you will get the equivalent fraction. So 16 into 1, 3 into 1. The same number should be multiplied with the numerator and denominator. Now next fraction is 5/8. 16 in 8 table how many times? It is 2 times. So the same 2 should be multiplied to the numerator also. After multiplying, you write the answer. 3 into 1 it is 3 by 16 into 1 it is 16. Plus 5 2s are 10 by 8 2s are 16. Now both the denominators are same. So after getting the denominators are same, you have to add the numerators. First write the denominator at the bottom. Next you add the numerator. 3 plus 10, it is 13 by 16. So this is the method for doing the addition. So first you have to find the LCM. After finding the LCM, you have to multiply with the fraction. So that you will get the same denominator, then you have to add the numerator and finally you will get the answer. Here we are going to find the addition of three unlike fractions. The same method what we used for two unlike fraction, the same method we are going to follow this for the three unlike fractions. So what to do? First you have to find the LCM. Why we are finding the LCM? Because the denominators are different. So first you have to find the LCM for the denominators. What are the numbers? 12, 36, 9. Write the number. Then by using the prime factorization, we will find out. Now you here the number is 12, 36 and 9. I am using the 3 table. How many times? 4 3s are 12. 12 3s are 36. 3 3s are 9. Now here I am using 2. If I use 2, 2 2s are 4. And here it will be 6 2s are 12. And this 3 will come as it is because 3 will not go in 2 table. Here also I am going to use 2. 1 2s are 2. 3 2s are 6. And this 3 will come as it is since it will not go in 2 table. And the last one I am putting 3. 1 will come as it is. 1 3s are 3. 1 3s are 3. Now what we have to do? We have to multiply all these numbers. So if you multiply 3 2s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 12 3s are 36. So this is your LCM. So first one we have find out the LCM. After that write the fraction 1 by 12. So 36 in 12 table how many times? It is 3 times. So the same number should be multiplied with the numerator plus. What is the next fraction? 5 by 36. And this 36 in 36 table it is 1 time. And the same one should be multiplied with the numerator plus. Last fraction, what is that? 4 by 9. 36 in 9 table how many times? 4 times. The same 4 should be multiplied with the numerator. After doing this, you have to multiply all the numerators and denominators. 1 3s are 3, 12 3s are 36, plus 5 1s are 5 by 36 into 1, 36, plus 4 4s are 16 by 9 4s are 36. So here the denominators are same. So what is the next step? You have to write the denominator as it is. Next you have to add the numerator. 3 plus 5 plus 16. Now you add 3 plus 5 it is 8. 8 plus 16 it is 24. So 24 by 36. Here I can leave the answer as it is or I can cancel. If I want to cancel, I have to cancel by the same number. So what number can I use here? I can use 12 table. In 12 table, it is 2 times. 2 12s are 24. And here 36 in 12 table, 3 times. So the final answer is 2 by 3. That is, after reducing the fraction 24 by 36, you will be getting us 2 by 3. So this is the way to find the addition for unlike fractions. Here we are going to see addition of mixed fraction. You see here both the fractions are in mixed. That is 3 4 by 9 plus 2 1 by 3. So how to do this addition? Whenever the denominators are different, we will be finding the LCM. But here the mixed fraction is given. So what we have to do is, first we have to convert mixed fraction into improper fraction. How to convert? We know that we have to multiply these two numbers. 9 3s are 27 and 27 should be added with 4. That is 27 plus 4, it is 31 by 9. Here you see, I will be doing 9 into 3. You will be multiplying these two numbers and you have to add with 4. So this is the method of converting mixed to improper. 9 3s are 27. 27 plus 4 it is 31. And here also 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 1 7 by 3. Now next what we have to do? We have to find the LCM. LCM for the denominator. What are the denominators? 9 and 3. So here I am going to use 3. 3 threes are 9. 1 threes are 3. And here also 3. 1 threes are 3. 1. So your LCM is 3 into 3. It is 9. Now write the first fraction. And this 9. In 9 table it will go 1 time. So write 1. And here also 1. 31 into 1. The same number should be multiplied with the numerator and denominator. And the next fraction is 7 by 3. 9 table. Sorry. 9 in 3 table. It is 3 times. 3 threes are 9. Okay. And the same number should be multiplied with the numerator also. So 31 by 9 plus 7 threes are 21 by 9. So here the denominators are same. So write the denominator as 9. Now we have to add the numerator. So what is your answer? 31 plus 21, it is 52 by 9. Now since the question was in mixed fraction, we have to convert the answer also in mixed fraction. How to convert into mixed fraction? You will be dividing. 52 divided by 9. How many times? 5 nines are 45. And here if you subtract, you will be getting 7. So what is your fraction? 5. You will be writing the quotient first, then remainder by the divisor. So 5, 7 by 9. So whenever the question is in mixed fraction, you have to convert the answer also in mixed fraction.